Yo, so YouTube, I'm back here with another reaction video. And today we got that Mexican OT Kick Dough Click official music video. I've been showing mad love on that Mexican OT and his music card, so I'ma stay tuned in. This is his latest song, so let's get into it.
Damn, D Green, you did this?
Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT? Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT?
Them shoes hard.
Pull me a 4-inch outside of Texas, little bitch still holin'. My trunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking. Kick dough click, that gon' make me kick it dough in. Charlie Ranches and Codeine, pull me a 4-inch outside of Texas, little bitch still holin'. My trunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking. Kick dough click, that gon' make me kick it dough in. Let me paint to this picture. I was round round with some misters, and we was round round with the Stintons on the money mission. We be round round kind of digits.
Hold on, I was low key waiting for the what's the word? The sound on his voice to change, back to normal. But, the whole song might be like this. So, hold on. Let me tap in. Because it was kind of hard for me to understand what he was saying at first.
Elbows be poking, kick dough click, that gon' make me kick it dough in. Let me paint to this picture. I was round round with some misters, and we was round round with the Stintons on the money mission. We be round round kind of ditches. Got a bag full of them fishes. Really about business. Cooking big cookies in the kitchen. Chopper hit him with a pivot. Anything he hit it, spit and beat a nigga ass on camera. Then I charge him for a snippet. He know better. He staying 6 feet for this. He a scary nigga. He ain't got.
Hold on. Did he say he charging for a snippet? That's tough. Imagine.
It's really about business. Cooking big cookies in the kitchen. Chopper hit him with a pivot. Anything he hit it, spit and beat a nigga ass on camera. Then I charge him for a snippet. He know better.
He said he gonna beat somebody up on camera and then he gonna charge him for the snippet. That's hard. That's hard. Hold on.
I hit him with a pivot. Anything he hit it, spit and beat a nigga ass on camera. Then I charge him for a snippet. He know better. He staying 6 feet for this. He a scary nigga. He ain't got no cover. Put him in the toaster. I don't like snakes in my grass, but I miss and I mow it. I be counting the money while I be sitting on the toilet through the front and the back and we kick in the dough. I'm a vice and I'm taking your money. The dope in the blast ice. Young and Misk and I'm plugged in with red heist. My city Texas bitch. I'm a red dirty bye-bye. Be little bitch. I'm not playing. I beat a nigga ass in his driveway on a Friday. Got the nigga sitting sideways. I'ma leave his head red looking like child's play.
I ain't gonna lie, he said, hold on, he said he gonna beat somebody and then leave him sitting sideways. You know how bad your butt gotta hurt if you can't sit on it? That's a bar. I like him, bro. His bars is witty, but they fire too at the same time. And it's hard, you know?
I see the Texas bitch, I'm a weird dirty bye-bye, be little bitch, I'm not playing. I beat a nigga ass in his driveway on a Friday, got the nigga sitting sideways. I'ma leave his head red looking like child's play. On the water, bitches, I'll be making the money out of the lake. Cook a crack in the back of the trap with the microwave. Take it straight to the streets and I get the money right away. If I take a L, I'ma live to see a body today. Fuck around, say the wrong thing, you could die today. I'm ripping on kick, though. Danger and nigga cut, though. Chopper going in the mountain mode. How the came a long way, I ain't going back, bro, right on. Rippin' on kick dough, danger little nigga cut dough. Chopper going in the mountain mode. How to came a long way, I ain't going back, bro. Ride on. Jolly Ranchers and Codeine, pull me a 4-inch. Outside the Texas, little bitch still holding. Trunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking. Kick dough, click, that gon' make me kick it dough.
Another thing, I know he an upcoming artist and stuff, but I like how his videos be. They just be him and his boys. They don't seem like it's no high budget, high production videos. But they seem real cool, real chill, real smooth. He working with what he got. And a lot of artists, they think they need a whole, big production. They need all this, all that, just to make a good video or a good song. You don't. You feel me? You got to start here. And then once you build your way up, you'll make your way to that big production video or that high quality video. But, these cool vibes, these chill vibes in the vids. And again, he got all his homies with him, so I bet they having fun while they making the vids. I like to see stuff like that.
Yeah.
And to add on what I was just saying before, imagine paying extras to be in your videos when you got your homies right down the street. Like, you can't really beat that. But I like this song. It was smooth. Again, it had some real cool, witty bars in it. I really didn't like the effect on his voice, though. Like the production, the way it was mixed and mastered, like his voice. But it was cool, though. Like, I like the song. I like the song. I'll probably get a song like a 7.5 out of 10. I still like Childs Play the best, though. That's still my favorite song by him. But y'all let me know what y'all thought about the song. Let me know if I should react to more of them. I probably will either way. But, yeah. That's going to end this reaction. I'm not going to tell you to like, comment, share, or subscribe. Because if y'all rock with me, y'all going to do it anyway. And I'm going.